Liu to get us underway then in this men's singles final.
Service over. One love.
That was a beautiful cross net here from Liu. What a point.
They look really tired, don't they? Just incredible. If they are the rallies that's going to happen in this final, then oh my goodness. Just the speed they're moving straight away. Usually the first opening rally is a little bit tentative, just trying to get used to conditions. But oh no, not with these two.
No, this is spellbinding, isn't it? Incredible watch already. No signs of fatigue at all from either of them. A little lady luck there for Sun. But it's interesting, Gail, because he's only played, this is only his fifth tournament on tour. His opponent has only registered down as having played two tournaments. But they're obviously competing a lot back home. You just don't get this sharp without having exposure to match play. Although they've got a great internal system and they practice loads. This is standout.
I know, and this is what's sometimes frustrating when, you know, you've got a seeding system which will go solely on world rankings and, you know, you've got someone who's come through the qualifying system and, you know, probably playing, you know, he's just going into the senior and you're up against Liu as your first round opponent. You know, obviously in China, 100 million people play the sport, so you are always going to have such high quality depth. But you know, with that, there's only so many players that can travel and go to tournaments, and whether it's, you know, biding their time or being part of the training squad, and if they get their opportunity to come out, they have to take it with both hands and show that, you know, maybe invest in me. I want to be in the senior, the main senior team.
Yeah, there's no lack of hunger, that's for sure. Desperate to make a name for themselves and gain bragging rights here. Be a real coup to snatch this title for either of these two. Will it be the qualifier or will it be Sun here, who's only really registered a good performance in the semi-finals of the China Masters to his name so far. Liu quick to explosively hammer that smash away. Parity to the scoreboard, early doors here in this opening game. Crowd are kind of numb and silenced by this sparkling start from both. Terrific badminton from the off.
Bit of a net cord there.
Five.
New shot.
Four.
It can be so frustrating because if you know you're going to go to the shot, you've got it in your sights, but then completely takes all the momentum out and it just drops over.
Service over.
What a decoration there. I won't be beaten in the flat hard drives department from Sun. He was so alert there. Look at that.
6-5.
Both players with great defence, but Liu buckled there.
Service over, 6-6.
Well, we've had quite a few short rallies now. There was that one earlier long rally, but maybe this is just a sign they want to get a few quick points on the board.
Eight, 6.
Yeah, it's great play. Such speed across the court, and Liu anticipated that Sun was leaving that late. That forehand, deep forehand corner came in, did a great push. Sun, to be fair, got there, but just too much power on it.
Play.
Three consecutive points for Liu now. The qualifier's on a bit of a roll.
9-6.
Make that 4. He sort and certainly brought the element of surprise to the draw this week, has Liu.
Service over. 7.
This is a bad mistake 9. From you. Did all the work, he opened the gap, caught up, found the gaps. Great cross-court job and was flying in for that net kill.
Service over. 10-7.
Sun completely mishit this shot. In big arenas, what you've got is you've got quite bright lights, and sometimes add that with the shuttle flying a little bit differently. Just a complete mistime. Just shows we're, all Bams players are human. They can miss it. Went under the net.
Hands down there. It was good. He's pleased with that one. Heads to the mid-game interval, does Liu, with the slender advantage.
Well, there's no coaching going on for the players. Again, it's one of those rules when you have a country playing each other, it's the etiquette that no coaching. It's deemed unacceptable for a national coach to coach one player and not the other. And it's great. I think it's a great learning to be on that court to sort of work out how to play the game yourself. The standard here is just exceptional. I think this is just truly amazing badminton, and anyone watching this who wants to play men's singles, these guys might not be household names, they might not be the Lin Dan that we know and all the Chen Long of China, but this is the standard of the B team, the C team in China, and they're in the Scottish Open final. The speed that they move around, the athleticism, this is what it's got to take to be 11, at the top of your 7. Game in this sport.
So Liu serving them with a 4-point advantage here. Sun finding the back line nicely, nibbling away at the deficit. But for both it would be a fairy tale win, wouldn't it? Having come so far. But particularly for the qualifier, Liu.
Service over.
Yeah, great smash down the line. Such height on the jump. He uses all his body. Really deceptive as well. Opens the shoulder at the last minute just so he can hit that shuttle down the line. Great power, great angle.
So quick to close and pounce on that.
Men's singles, even though you've got the whole court to cover, the net is crucial. If you can be the best at the net, then you will win the match. So it's often people often think that, you know, why are they playing net shots? You've got the whole court. But if you can take that away from your opponent, you massively reduce the court, and it gives you such an advantage. It also gives you that confidence. You get a few cheap points 40. From it. You know, someone's net shot's not quite on, and you can jump and do a net kill.
Just a hint of deception there from that forehand from Liu.
That was incredibly fast. If he'd have made that, I literally would have just... I think my jaw just dropped anyway. I couldn't believe the speed of this.
Yeah, the way that he blends sort of subtlety and then suddenly that explosivity, it's something special. So lithe and just gliding around the courts with their movement.
Wow, just brilliant. The ability to change the pace of that shuttle. If you can do any shot from anywhere, just lovely.
It's commitment with a capital C there from Sun.
I think it was a last gasp. Oh no, I didn't read that.
Closing in on the opening game is Liu Haichao. Can Sun stop him?
That was unlucky. Sun's turn to take the net away from Liu. Great anticipation. Very clever shot from Liu. The ability to take that shuttle, 16. Hit that shuttle when it's behind you, and to add the angle as well. Sun just tried to pin him in that forehand corner, got his racket to it, and put enough on it so you able your opponent, you twist your opponent around the court.
Both players having to work so hard for each solitary point out here.
17-11.
The precision is standout. Well, one of the factors, Gail, coming into this was the fact that how much energy does this man in particular, Liu, have in the tank, having won 7 matches. He's just looking tireless.
It's cool being 20 years old, Paul. We're just like, wow, but actually, he's 20. That's what they can do at that age. Oh my goodness, that was just fantastic. the height again 90. To that shuttle. He reaches up so high for this. Takes it as high as he can and then cuts it open. He's got his body still open. So again, for his opponent, it's really hard to read what he's going to do. The last couple of times he's hit that smash down the line, but this time cut that shuttle across into the cross court.
And he's varying the attack line so well. He's just so tough to get a read on. So closing in on the opener then, Liu. He's got that look in his eyes, hasn't he? Just looks like he's on a mission all week. I'm the higher ranked player, suggests Sun Feixiang there. Just a stark reminder. Can he build on that?
Pulp. Service over.
The umpire has called a fault for Liu. As you can see here, his racket. Oh, that was... Well, I don't think he hit the net. I think that the umpire called a fault because his racket went over the net before he'd hit the shuttle. He definitely didn't hit it, but that was just a very good call from the umpire.
Quick respite then with the straight smash there, and it brings up multiple game point opportunities for Liu Haichao.
Well, he did everything right in that rally. Just always in control, had Sun waiting, always on the back foot. 14, he was in command. And 20. Then when he came up for the last smash, just took his eye off the shuttle, a little bit casual there, pulled it out into the travel lines.
He's got a buffer, though. He should be okay here, you'd imagine, with another 6 game points. So powerful overhead, but that power is uncontrollable on the last two.
15, 20.
He's doing all the work and he's cruising around the course and it's always in control. And then it's just, I mean, we're talking centimeters here, nothing major, but you know, he's just lost a lot of energy when he could be onto the next, you know, the other side of the course and one up. So you just give your opponent a little bit of confidence every time you do that. Now it's Sun's time to just eat to that lead.
16.
Yeah, hat-trick of Sun Feixiang points here, doing really well to nibble away. It might all be a little too late. Can he still hold on, though?
Spin net shot, didn't go over. Another point to Sun.
4 in a row then for Sun at the 11th hour.
Play.
Surely one of these for Liu. There it is, just wide. Now that is a relief for the qualifier, Liu Haichao, who secures the opening game in the end. 21 points to 17 inside 19 minutes played.
Liu Haichao, 21-17.
Well, I know some of those points, my jaw dropped, and I don't want to sort of talk about Liu all the time, but I'm going to, because I just think that was absolutely fantastic. I love watching men's singles when it is played beautifully and with the likes of, you know, people look like they're just masters on that court and they're commanding it and moving and just got all the shots and they vary it. Oh my goodness, he's got everything and it's just a pleasure to watch. Sun, who was, you know, absolutely fantastic yesterday, just ground his opponent Cao Zhao down, is a fantastic player as well. Yet my eyes are drawn to Liu because the way he jumps up, the way he can create the angles, the soft shots, the slices. Whereas for me, Sun, he's got that movement, he's fast, and he has that patience. But Liu has that extra something that you just can't teach. It's just, you know, you mentioned earlier, Paul, like you can see it in his eyes. He wants it probably more. Sun, just probably getting it back. He's the reactive player where Liu is the proactive one. He's the one who's... But with that has come mistakes. And, you know, he should have won that game 21-13. So if he can limit those, if he can just do that again, and Sun not able to put his stamp on the match, then it should be fine.
Makes me wonder, you know, at the back end of that game, whether in practice Sun had won more because Liu seemed to get a little nervous perhaps, and Sun made that sort of run of four consecutive points, didn't he? Interesting.
Well, a 20-13 lead is seen as easy, and it's so easy it was a player to switch off and that's it.
Start of game two then. Liu, the qualifier. Will the fairy tale completely unfold for him?
One.
How about that for a start? Great mid-court drives.
The speed, the tempo, the athleticism, the deception, it's all there. It really is mesmerizing.
One.
And in this rally, you see Liu do a stop drop there, take all the pace, now a punch clear down the line. Just really play it beautifully. And then just, you know, that smash, these are the little things that you've done all that work, you're in control. You've got to stop those mistakes. Sun always staying in the rally, getting the shot back. In the end, Liu, again in control most of the time, just over-rotated on that shot, brought that shuttle down into the net.
3-1.
Well, that shuttle didn't know what to do, did it? Just stayed on that net.
3.
A brief hand of apology there from Liu. Look at that. That's respectful. Like that. Never easy when you're playing against your compatriot teammate as well.
Yeah, but it's a sorry, not sorry. yeah. kissing it. Cause
sorry,
really,
but I'll do it again. Every
sorry,
time
but I really like that, so I'm not sorry.
Insistent in attack there is Liu, so quick to close and keep the pressure
Four,
on.
Three.
Yeah, good body smash. We know that Cao Zhao worked, did the body smash against Sun lots in the semi-final. That's where he got lots of his points. Maybe Liu did a bit of homework.
What a cross block off the backhand. Where did that come from? Sun was closing down the net. He didn't expect
Five,
that.
Not three. Many people can do this. Just the strength in the forearm to be able to do this. Not only to get the power to get it to the back of the court, but to cross court as well. And you're not even in position. You're taking it out to the side view. Very, very strong.
Service over. Four, five.
Perhaps overpressing a little, Liu, with the centre of the finish Five, line not too far off.
Yeah, again, it's just a couple of, you know, when these are mistakes when he's in control. And it's so frustrating to watch. But again, he's young, he's an up-and-coming player, so it's hard, but I don't want to be too critical. But, you know, he's there, he's in position, and just these little errors are just, I mean, that's what's keeping Sun, you know, giving him his confidence.
It's an interesting talking point, Gail, isn't it? Because, you know, as a coach, you wouldn't want to put out that sort
Service
of
over.
Proactivity from Liu,
Six.
But as you say, you've got to sort of measure it a little better somehow and just be that little bit more intact, because you know, looking at this, respectfully said about Sun, it does look like Liu, the qualifier, is marginally better, but on the day, can he get across the line with all that he's bringing? Look at that defense.
No
Two
way.
Two saves off the floor, not a third, no way.
If he'd have got that shot back, oh my goodness.
Service over.
Wow. I think Six. If I fell to the floor, I doubt I'd get up for at least 5 minutes. Literally. Just incredible. And this is practice. This is practice in the training ground.
Greyhound lean. Bounce back ability, exceptional at 20 years of age.
Service over.
Yeah, I like this shot from Liu.
Seven.
Just timed it
Six.
Perfectly. Just chopped at that shuttle. Just took some pace off because many of those shots from that forehand drive been flying out the back. They chopped it just enough so it landed on the line.
Yeah, the spin dragged it down. Whoa. That's pressure, that miss. Having to go tighter to the line, Sun.
Eight, 6.
Yeah, this is his turn to be proactive. Getting control. Had a great opportunity. Didn't have to be that close to the line. He wasn't in a great position.
Three in a row again for Liu, compounding pressure on Sun Feixiang's shoulders now. Running well with this lead. Can he continue? So mentally mature, both these athletes at such a young age. Both 20 years old. It's just remarkable. Another brilliant rally from both. It's been a nerveless display from the start. Terrific badminton.
7.
Every
9.
Shot here was just great. There was purpose to it. Sun was trying to open up that court. That next shot very, very close to going over, but what variety of shots and the pace as well. The speed to retrieve, just every single shot was meant, you know, at 100%.
7-9, play.
So Liu's run of three comes to an end. Sun just winning the last point. Can he now build a run of points?
Service over. 10. 7.
Yeah, he broke a string with that shot as well. I thought it didn't sound right. Mistimed it. Big arena. We're only on one court now. Does make a difference.
Chance for Liu as well to just go to the towel quickly. He's desperate to just cement this lead. Doesn't want to yield any pressure on Sun right now, who'll be desperate. It's a must-win game for this young fella to stay in the tournament. Brilliant badminton again. What's not to love about this men's singles final?
Well, Sun was all over the place. He really thought this shot was going out. Did a crazy, weird shot. Liu pounced on it, thinking that was it. Brilliant, I've won this. And Sun was like, oh yeah, I've got this.
Well, he can sort of smell the mid-game interval, can't he? He's just a point away, but can't quite get there. Perhaps just forcing the play a little there. Three in a row for Sun Feixiang.
All.
Bringing deadlock to the second game now. As he did in the back end of the opening game, do a grand job on Liu's mind right now. Hanging with him. If you want this title, you're going to have to really fight for it. Well, without spilling long over the back line, it is indeed Liu, the qualifier, who keeps his nose marginally in front, 11-10 to the turn.
Well, it's been intriguing. It's bit of a roller coaster as well, because you think for 1 second that Liu has got this game, this match wrapped up. Then Sun will just hang in there, and he just has this never give up attitude. I don't know if it's going to be enough. I think for all his incredible power, his speed, his consistency, his patience, I just not sure if this is going to be enough to beat someone as creative and proactive as Liu. Liu is not only opening up the court with his angles and the change of variety and his change of shots, but he's so quick with it as well. And if he keeps this up, and I'm not sure that Sun 11, can win this. 10,
play.
Oh, up in the ante after the turn, quickly there, did Sun.
Service over.
Well, if I was coaching, 11, Sun, this is what I want to see more of, because there's only so much retrieving you can do, and he has got it, like, just shown that he can do it. So let's try and see it a bit more.
Good leave, great court awareness from Liu.
Service over. 12, 11.
Well, let's talk, Gail, quickly about the ranking of both these two players, particularly Liu, who's in the sort of front-running position right now, ranked 515th in the world, totally unrepresentative of where he is in the rankings, frankly. He's made a mockery of this strong field from start to finish. Both players have ousted two top eight seeds. And where do you think he really is? Do you think we're looking at a top 50 player here?
Oh, easily. I'd put him in the, at least top 40 even, top 40. I think that he's just, his movement, the creativity, just the fact that he's got that experience of playing probably lots of people, you know, incredible talent in China as well, that you know that he could produce his game against the best.
So would this come from beating, say, a Shi Yuqi in practice, maybe on a regular basis? Do you,
13,
this kind of deep-seated belief,
11.
This isn't something that you just make up. These guys are established players, aren't they, in their own nation?
Exactly. You've got, if your training day is playing against the top in the world, you're always going to have that confidence. Well, hang on a sec, I did all right against them. Yeah, they're in the top 10.
Exactly.
You know, you have got that, and you can bring that to tournaments.
Brilliant explosive smash from Sun. Just a stark reminder that I'm still in this final.
Service over.
Yeah, he's still here.
12,
that's a great power smash.
13.
Full use of the body. But what is interesting is when these young players from China come over to Europe, is how they adjust to the European style. If they've got different players, tall, bigger, more powerful, you know, it's a little bit different. And that's where you can see some players just get unstuck. Obviously, these two, no.
Yeah, they both chainsawed through this draw. There's no doubting that. They're not at all intimidated
13,
by the European way. They've just taken ownership. Deadlock on the scoreboard in this second game.
14-13.
A run of 3 points for Sun Feixiang. Suddenly things looking up here. Where's that power come from? He's nothing to him.
Service over.
It's all about the timing.
14.
I think people, you know, the latch shuttle can travel at over 200 miles an hour, and people assume that you have to have incredible, you know, muscles at the top half. But it's all about being really, really specific with the speed and accuracy, all in the body and all in the timing.
That sort of elastic energy both of them have, the way they contort their bodies around the court. No, surely. No, he is human.
Yeah, he hit this net curl in the
15,
wrong place.
14.
Should have gone down the sides. All Sun had to do was just stick his racket up, put it over his head.
Four out of the last 5 points have gone Sun's way. He's got some momentum here. The fellow in blue, the far side of the net. That's five
16,
out of six.
14.
He wants a third and deciding game, that's for sure.
Service over, 15-16.
That was a short lift from you. Big court.
Service over,
just 17, hesitated,
15.
Tried to be deceptive. Well, I think the umpire is telling them to be ready quicker.
Harsh.
Not a rule that I really like. You've got to respect the players and how hard this game is.
Sun watertight in defence. They're asking another question and another. And in the end, Liu overpressing again.
18-15.
Yeah, he just didn't get on top of that shuttle, didn't get his wrist to hit that down. Way too much power, overexcitement. The body was flying. He had to counterbalance that with his racket. Brilliant shot from Liu into that forehand
16,
corner.
18.
He's made that as well. Can you believe it? What a shot. Flat, hard drive to that same corner.
17.
Well, it's the movement.
18.
If you can see here, this movement there. So you've got to produce the power from a shot, a shuttle, that's not, you're not behind. That's where in badminton you can create that 200 mile an hour power because you're in line. You put all your body into it. He did that when it was out of the sight and behind him.
Nibbling away at Sun's lead is Liu.
Good variation on his smash. The last one had gone cross court, this
18,
one down the line.
Oh.
A bit softer as well.
Can't take your eyes off this. Just when you think Sun's breaking to the front in this game, the lead is withered away. Three in a row now for Liu. A stark reminder that he wants the gold. It's yo-yoing all over the place at the sharp end here now. What will unfold next? Oh, how did he turn that around? Where did that come from?
Brilliant. And there was a point there where he was tempting Sun to come into the net. He tempted 19, him with that. He 18. Wanted him to go at him. And that's very clever. I'm not quite sure he expected it to go as loose, but he got away with it.
Four in a row for Liu. Can he ride the wave all the way home to the title?
That's a brilliant backhand drive. Just 20. That forearm power to do
Match
that.
Point.
Again, it was none of his body was with the shuttle. It was all from his arm, all from that racket.
Two championship points for the qualifier.
Play.
Wanting to finish in flames of glory.
Service over.
But he still gets another go.
19-20.
Run of 5 points comes to an end for Liu. Can he cross the line?
Liu?
Denied again. Sun bringing his best when he needs it most.
20 all.
Two match points have come and gone now. Is there another twist in the tale here?
Play on.
It's been nerveless from start to finish from both of these two athletes. It's just been standout badminton. A great leave and a guttural roar of approval as well from Liu Haichao.
21-20.
Is it third time lucky for Liu now? Oh, look at what it means to him. A young Chinese star reveals himself today. It's been the perfect fairy tale dream run for Liu Haichao. His maiden tour title secured here at the Scottish Open. And they say you'll always remember your first. 8 match wins for the qualifier. Quite remarkable. Majestic from start to finish.
Liu Haichao. 21, just 17,
incredible.
22, 20.
I fall a little bit in love with Liu. I think he's just been brilliant on this court today and just love that emotion at the end. It shows how much it means to him. He's had to work all the way through qualifying. This is his reward. He's going to be Scottish Open champion. And, you know, have that trophy. He was exceptional. He was creative, proactive. And that's what I love to see. Sun, he had his moments, and when he was proactive, he won his points. For him, I think he'll look back a little bit disappointed he didn't do that enough. But then Liu didn't let him. So lovely to watch. Incredible athletes, incredible final.
Yeah, what a performance from Liu there. And as you see, a run of five consecutive points, the maximum for him. It was a really tense final from start to finish. Both playing some splendid badminton throughout, though. What a clash that was to get finals day well and truly underway here at the Emirates Arena. What a showing from Liu Haichao. Well, you never tire of watching somebody win their first title, do you? Quite a special moment for Liu Haichao. Here come the presentation party. Lovely moments, both lads, I should say, rather than men, only 20-year-olds, both of them should... They've done themselves proud today. A superb final unfolded before our eyes. It was just standout. Don't take your eyes off it for a second. Mesmerising badminton. That's a tough act to follow. So the awards will be handed out from the chief executive of Badminton Scotland, Mr. Keith Russell, and the vice president as well, Dr. Frank Turnbull. Everybody in place.
Right, into the arena by the Union Wood Pipe Band. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for our presentation party. The Chief Executive of Badminton Scotland, Mr. Keith Russell, and the Vice President of Badminton Scotland, Dr. Frank Turnbull. The runner-up in the men's singles from China, Sun Feixiang.
Sun Feixiang, well, it's been a great week for him. He's won a lot of matches, downed a couple of very senior seeds along the way. Mark Kaljau, the third seed, and Victor Svensson, the Swedish number eighth seed. He'll walk away with a check for $2,850.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's hear it for our runner, Sun Feixiang.
Nice moment. Good to see the winner clapping, the loser of the final. He'll never forget this moment. Liu Haichao, presented by Mr. Keith Russell, Chief Exec of Badminton Scotland. A cheque for $5,625 for Liu. It's hard to believe, isn't it? 515 in the world, Liu. Just tore through the field here in Glasgow. Looks a little overcome, doesn't he? first of many titles to come, you'd imagine, for Liu Haichao. And the all-Chinese men's singles final. What a fairy tale dream run from him.